howdy everybody. Glenn from I-60 Club. On my way to Wichita, Kansas. Well, we had a break in the weather, huh? Not snowing, raining. I kind of like the rain. Like cleans the road up, huh? Anyway, we're heading on down here from Kansas City and picking up another load. Going back. Rain's kind of loud on the truck. So what are you guys doing today? How's the weather from where you're at? Like I said, it's a break for me. It's been snowing a lot lately. For some reason, this is that storm that come into California, dumped about 8 or 9 feet of snow. And I guess it brought a little warm air with it. That happens. Such a refreshing, great break in the weather. The kind of weather you like to sit around and maybe drink some hot cocoa or some coffee. Even sit around by the fire, huh? But my dogs aren't happy. For sure, they're not going outside too much. And when they do, we gotta block them in the kitchen because they track mud all over the place. Glad to be talking to you guys. I just passed the windshield a little while ago. So, I'm on the last leg of the journey, going towards Wichita. Let's enjoy this while I'm driving. My wife, Deb, is working hard on the computer, like she always does every day, trying to put things on the website, on the YouTube channel. We've got some really great deals for you, if you're interested. I did the Prevagen Challenge, in 90-day Prevagen Challenge, but I've almost been on it now for 4 months. I love it. Works has come to me. Before, everything was all broken up all the time. I couldn't remember what words and plays here and there. And I guess it's just age and how I viewed myself when I was younger. But I tell you what, the Prevagen really works. I mean, I'm grateful I ran into it. I'm grateful somebody told me about it. And wow, it's made a big difference in my life. And of course, I'm working out a lot too. Every morning when they call me before I go to work, I get on that equipment and ride the bike, do a little bit of the elliptical, just 30 minutes a day, that's all. And it's made a tremendous difference in my life. And some of the CBD products we have also relieving a lot of the pain. I have pain in the neck, and I told you about my cancer story before, but it's left me with a lot of pain. I deal with it. That CBD really helps. I have arthritis, and it helps that too. So, check out some of our products on my60plus.com for seniors. And not only do we have YouTube, we have the website, and we have my60plus. Seniors on Facebook. We have a Facebook group. So, share some stuff, pictures, videos, whatever you have. And if you like this, please like, subscribe, and leave a comment. And hit the bell. Anyway, this is Glenn, My60plus, and we'll talk to you later. Bye.